All right, breaking right now, we are learning two officers were injured in an overnight chase near Corryville. Police were chasing a stolen vehicle overnight. One person is now in custody. We are still working to learn more about exactly what happened here. We'll update you both on air and on our website, WCPO.com, as soon as we learn more.
Well, the red.